These epithelial cells express green fluorescent cadherin. They're grown at low density so that isolated cells can be observed. Initially, label cadherin is diffusely distributed over the whole cell surface. As cells crawl around and touch each other, cadherin becomes concentrated as it forms the adhesion junctions that link adjacent cells. Eventually, as the cell density increases further, the cells become completely surrounded by neighbors and form a tightly packed sheet of epithelial cells.